Welcome to the number 7 top 32 star. What's up, everybody? Hope everybody have a good day out there. Everybody prayed and everything today. We just gonna hit up a couple rounds here, but we're gonna keep it moving, man. Welcome. I'll mess around some other characters for a little bit. I know I lost this already.
You're not worthy prey.
I know what you're thinking, but my skills suck. I know. Believe me, I definitely know. Really only play with her trying to get achievement. I haven't got all her achievements. Welcome. Oh, yeah, we're going to try this. It's not going to happen. Fight on. Put your shirt on, boy.
Fight!
gonna grab you though. More than I do. That's funny, right? Really not good. Oh, really? The game's good. If we got first round, the first round's real good. Changing the announcer's voice to like the other one. I did be so crunked up, but hey, pump, but. Really want to do that. Whenever I'm gonna stand there like that, not that bridge. You know what it is? Yeah, I know what it is. Like a mole. Good game, sir. I'm sorry, I had to laugh, man. It's only funny because she did all that swinging and stuff just to like die for just a little kiss, you know? But he did pretty good, though. He does really good in Instinct. He gotta have that confidence outside of Instinct, though. I was trying to watch that that meter that she got, man. Once she pokes too much, that meter goes away. She's wide open to get her butt whooped, like, real bad.
Welcome.
That would have been cool with a rematch, so. Good one. There, okay. Oh shit. I thought that was his health bar. Damn. Okay. Yeah, I fucked that up real bad. Okay. Yo, for real, I thought that was his health bar.
Thank you.
My damn Peacemaker, yo. Oh, not a next one. Man, I'm tripping, yo. Yeah, I messed up so bad, yo. I wasn't paying that much attention, but that's all my fault, man. I literally thought like it was the other health bar because I ended up doing some moves that I would normally do at the end, but there's some dumb stuff there. I'll admit, should have been paying better attention.
Yeah.
Ah, bullshit. There wasn't nothing I could do about that. Man.
Your life, my plaything.
I mean, whenever the game acts like KI, you just gotta take your chance, right? Crazy matchup, man. I can't stand that matchup. Awesome victory. And you know, I couldn't even say good games there because kept doing the same damn thing. Like, it's a little glitch that she has that, I don't know, it's real stupid in the corner. Like, if you see me trying to flick the bats away, like, you can do that, but you can't reach her. So it's like a never-ending cycle of the same thing. But there is one bat that can't actually get away, the one up top. Unless, you know, you stand up and flick, but then you take a chance of not blocking low. Does she have a low move? I can't remember. But I played with Mary for a little while. I didn't really enjoy playing with her like that. I wasn't that good with her, but I had, like, probably two good combos, and that was it. Like, anybody can figure that out, you know what I mean? So, I just didn't stick with her, man. I did try to venture out and play with other characters, man. I played with everybody on Season 1, half the people on Season 2. And, I hate Season 3. How about that? Like, for real, man. I mean, just look at the whole roster down there. Every character in Season 3 can beat every character in Season 2 and 1. Easy. I mean, easy.
Ready. Fight.
that too. Dragon do? What you doing, man? I mean, you're good with glaciers, man. There's no need to fucking cheat and lag, dude. Like, get out of here with that shit, man. Like, I ain't taking your skills away. Believe me. You gotta do bullshit to win. I ain't telling you that, you know? Need the chunks right now. Not gonna give me that glory there, man. Don't what you want to get. Where the hell you going at? Right here. Get out the game, bud. You're getting a little bit of respect for that, then. Still suck for cheating, though. Fuck out of here. Hey, I gotta talk junk to the ones who need junk talking to, man. Like, straight up, man. I know y'all seen the full lag and the cheating and shit the whole time, man. But I had to concentrate on that one, man. That was the last one that we've been playing for a little while, man. And I try to keep it a little bit short for y'all. That way I can see a couple rounds here and there and keep moving. I want to take up all your time. I appreciate your time. Hope you have a good rest of your day. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Watch the replay on YouTube. Peace.